is Wichita State. He left tie and jacket in the locker room in the game that they almost pulled off.
Down one, and that's a little bit of fool's goal, I think, at this point in time for Nickelberry in his career. That's way too open of a look.
Again, these two bookend forwards, really a tremendous place, can really score.
Ichiu with the three.
And it's Yonga's first bucket of the game. Ichiu from the outside. Got it.
Henderson off the bounce. Kick to Ichiu.
Inside or outside?
Ichiu outside.
The ball in the front court. Get a career high 26 in the loss against Wichita State. And that three is
bad. Put it on the floor. Carita picks it up. Ichiu tries another three and finds it.
Ichiu answers for three.
A lot of
game so far.
Looks like that Cavs T-Wolves game last night. NBA records.
Also with the board. Open look.
Need to go highlight though.
Ichiu wants three. And he's got
it's a team, but you got to wrap up the possession with a rebound.
One of the best defenders on the Wichita State bench with 8 minutes to go in the first. Ichiu with three ball. First half in Tulsa. Ichiu for three.
Ichiu comes out to set a screen, then bounces off it, gets the ball.
With 14 for Tulsa. The cut to Ichiu. He finishes strong.
Landry Shamet.
Not only that, got a great personality. And one.
Ichiu off the bounce to the rim.
Sterling Taplin's favorite player, Dwayne Wade. He's playing like him right now.
Ahead to Ichiu off the glass it is.
On the screen, don't go under.
Ichiu around Davenport. Ichiu.
Stuck in the middle of the pack. Ichiu. Nice take.
They have not had a lot of reps. We mentioned freshmen now in February are unseasoned.
To take command against the Golden Hurricane, presently in fourth in the league. At stake.
Henderson, nice no look to Ichiu. Ichiu, he can put it on the deck right around Manderson for the lay-in.
That's the hole in the zone, and credit UConn for finding it.
Ichiu with a
driving to the rim.
Most coaches want you to tell them when you're tired. Don't let them find out you're tired.
Second difference between the game clock and the shot clock. And that shot's good.
Henderson to Ichiu from 18 feet.
15 NIT a season ago.
And he's done a great job at Tulsa as well.
I find the chess match between the two coaches and the lineups fascinating.
Coming off the bench for Frank Tate. They know where to go with the basketball.
Tablet. Ichiu. Brilliant catch.
Gaps on the perimeter to get the easy three-point shots.
And his teammates are easily finding him as well.